Donabelle from Pet Services Cambodia, and I wanted to make this video because I wanted to introduce a new product that we're going to have in store. Of course, we're going to try it out for sure on our cats as well. And it's basically the cat litter dome. I was quite intrigued by this product when I saw it and all the benefits of it, because we have 5 cats of our own. We have 4 Cambodian rescue cats and we have 1 Persian cat. So a little about the product, it's really quite big and nice. This litter tray definitely is not cheap, but I have to say that it's such durable, good quality. Of course, it's made from Techmade. There's an amazing little step here. So obviously this step has these little ribbed edges as well, so that when your cat's going in or coming out, any leftover litter will definitely dust off. And it also has a side kind of a channel, so that if there's any litter that flows down from here, it would just collect there and it would be easy to clean. So I've gone online and I've seen various ways that people have used their litter box. Sometimes people put a plastic down and then they put the litter in there. It's easy to dispose, I guess, but we clean our litter trays at least twice a day, so that you know they can clean. So yeah, it's very simple to assemble this. You just need to get this dome nicely on the top. It's as easy as that. Let's hope it doesn't spoil. What I really like about this clean step litter dome is that it's got these amazing carbon filters, and you also can get them in refill packs. So these are what charcoal filters look like, and this is our starter pack that we got with the litter tray. So I'm going to go ahead and open this, because I'm definitely going to use this litter tray that we have for our pack of cats. Not sure what this is for. So there's a panel on the top of the litter box right here. So this carbon fiber needs to go in here, and there are some rivets that hold it. This helps with odor control, and that's as simple as it is. So I'm going to put this back. I'm definitely going to fill some litter in it, and as soon as I got it out of the box, our cats were quite interested in it already. So that's what it looks like. You get them in 3 colors, but the other colors weren't really available, so we got this color, which is not too bad. I like the fact that it's so spacious and it has a privacy factor to it. And I also love the fact that my dogs can go into the litter tray, because I'm sure a lot of dogs out there, also a lot of pets out there, have an interest towards cat poop, however gross it is. So yeah, we have for my dogs of 8, we do have 1 or 2 of them who are quite interested. If they get a chance to go into the cat litter trays, is why we also get them clean very often. So I kind of like this, because it's really nice. There's no way the dog's head could fit right in there. There's a step, and it looks really cool and cozy for them to get in. So if you'd like to order one for your cat, please let us know. Send us a message on any of our Facebook pages, and I'd be more than happy to send across our the prices. It's also on our store page. We're going to run a special offer because I really think it's a brilliant product, and you know, you should really get one if you haven't got one. So yeah, that's me. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.